It is your season. It is your time. It's time to get up. It's time to bounce back. Get up, get up, get up, get up. Bounce back from every lies, from every trap, from every problem, from every persecution, from every failure. Bounce, bounce, bounce back. Say this, I am being propelled into my promotion. I'm springing forward into my destiny. I'm going higher, higher, higher with the Lord. I'm reversing the things on the devil. I'm not going down, I'm going up, because I'm being bounced back, bounced back, bounced back. I'm bouncing back from every sickness and disease. I'm bouncing back from every failure. I'm bouncing back from every financial problem. I'm bouncing back, back, back. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, David bounced back from after adultery. Daniel bounced back after the lion's den. Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego bounced back after the fire furnace. Jacob bounced back after wrestling with the angel. Noah bounced back after the flood. Abraham bounced back after offering Isaac. Makosa talabakusha ramandu kusaya. Get up, get up, get up. Paul bounced back after shipwreck and imprisonment. Abraham bounced back after offering Isaac. Just like Daniel, I'm going to bounce back. Just like Job, I'm going to bounce back. Just like Samson, I'm going to bounce back. It's my time. Get up. It's my season. Get up. Jesus bounced back after facing Satan in the wilderness. Be one of those people who, no matter what happened to them, always seems to bounce back. I'm getting up. I'm putting on my best outfit. My God Almighty, I'm going to bounce back. Whatever situation you are in now, just know that God is with you. Tell yourself, I have the resilient spirit, the ability like an object to return to form after it's been bent, stretched, or compressed. I am bouncing back.